Hello, bronies. It is Horseman Sam. This is my end of the month of August update video. This is going to be late by a few days. I'm currently in the middle of editing the Overwatch video that came out, or that should have come out a couple days ago or so. And on top of that, I had to record a few other things, work. Granted, I am recording this on a weekend, but that doesn't mean I also don't have schoolwork because school has started back up again. I am taking 14 credit hours right now, on top of having a part-time job. So my time for recording and editing has really been cut. So I'm trying to set up a new schedule, which I'm going to be going over in this little update video. I'm trying to come up with more solidified plan of attack or schedule system for my channel uploading and editing schedules. So we're just gonna go ahead, jump into this, start off with gaming because that's one of the main focuses of my channel and what kind of videos I want to be uploading. I'm still gonna be doing the montages and the funny moments. Right now I will probably stick to doing majority of those around Rainbow Six Siege, just because I seem to play that more often than not with my friends than I would Overwatch or Battlefield. Granted, I have actually played more Overwatch in the past few months than any other game, but I haven't had really good recording equipment, I haven't had a good way to record because it used to be over my internet via streaming and it wasn't like the highest of quality, so, which is why I tried to not do too many of those, because finding good footage or recording good footage used to be a hassle. Like the videos that I came out with, those took hours worth of recording of clips. There were days where I would record and then everything would just be in such a terrible condition that I would have to delete 2 hours worth of gameplay from like Battlefield 1 or something. But I have gotten a Elgato capture card. It's the Elgato HD60S, along with an audio chat link cable from Elgato. It's called that. So, and I also got a new headset along with the recording software. So I do have a solidified gaming setup that I am okay with and a good way to record gameplay. So more funny moments where you hear me and my friends talking to each other should be coming out, or I fingers crossed they start coming out more. Montages, like I said, those are still going to be coming out. The way I do my montages is if I'm just playing a game and I'm not happy to be recording, I'll record it onto the Xbox DVR, go back and download it later, and that's where all those clips for my montages come from, which is why you might see us talking in part of your game chat, but you won't actually hear us. That's just because it's off the DVR. I also went ahead and started using Adobe Premiere Pro. It's one of the older versions. I'm still trying to get used to it. You know, I just used to use a program called Filmora by Wondershare. Way simpler, but still very, very limited in its capabilities, which is why I wanted to switch over to Adobe Premiere. So I'm still trying to learn the ins and outs of Premiere. I'm hoping to add in more effects. Like, my main focus is to start adding in motion tracking. So when I do add captions or subtitles, it will follow a character or so. And leading into captions and subtitles, I've been thinking about this lately. What I'm thinking about doing is not focusing so much on the captions and more on trying to get good clips put together for a good video, and then only throwing like a few captions. You know, like if someone says something outlandish or kind of you understand what I'm saying. Like, it's just really funny or a good joke or something stupid, then I like, you know, caption what they're saying. It used to be where I would cut a video up into clips, and I would want to add in a caption for a couple voices every clip, and that would take me a long time to do because I could never figure out what I would want to add subtitles for. So I'm probably gonna start using less captions, but start adding in motion tracking, So that's why I use that's why I'm starting to use Adobe Premiere Pro now. So it also allows me to render in 1080 60 FPS. My computer doesn't necessarily run the best at 1080 60 FPS, so it actually slowed down. There's a lot of latency sometimes. The video may or may not come out bad. I've only experimented with it once and haven't really touched it since, just because the 1080 30 FPS from the Elgato was fine for me. So I'm probably just gonna leave that at that for a little bit, and then try to tinker with it later when I start feeling more comfortable with how the recording and encoding and whatnot, and how all that works. Moving on to, I want to talk about the paintings real quick. I did come out with one video called my first multi-piece a little while ago. I haven't had much time to paint this summer, it's that on top of the fact that not many people were interested in having me paint for them or purchase or placing orders or anything. I don't have an Etsy. I'm pretty sure I talked about it on my last videos where I was thinking about signing up an Etsy. I'm going against it just because I don't have the time or the resources to put into something like running an Etsy store right now. So as it stands, I have one last project that I'm going to keep a secret for right now, because I think you guys will really like it by the time it comes out. It should be out before October starts, because then otherwise it's going to start getting too cold. So it's going to be big. I got to spend a lot of time on it. So look for that this month. I can't honestly tell you when that's going to come out. It just depends on proper timing. Let's see. So that's where it is for paintings. Okay, so drum covers. I haven't come out with one in like 3 weeks. There's the part where I was on vacation, and like the second to last week or so of August, and when you're gone, you can't do anything. Then when we got back, my boss put me on the schedule for a lot of hours to catch up on for like lost time, it really, really held me back, because I would stay late in the night and then I would get up until like, early afternoon the next day, and then I would have to go back into work. So a lot of my time that I would use for recording, for recording drums, went into work, or I was, just sleeping, honestly. So that is my bad. I do have a few songs picked out. I'm not there's no real real specific order I want to do them in. They will be coming out by next week. I am planning on recording one, relatively soon, and there should be one coming out, very, very soon, probably within the next couple days after this comes out, depending on when this video is airing. So let's see, that's drums, that's paintings, that's gaming. I need to touch base on the podcast. I know I haven't uploaded one in like months, like three or some months. Big part of that is because I've slowly been losing interest in doing podcasts. I guess it's not so much interest, but motivation. I think it's because I'm trying to invest more time in recording my gameplay footage than trying to sit down with people and record podcasts, because what I've found out about podcasts is that if you want to get a lot of people together, then you have to work around them. They can't work around you. And if you try to make them work around you, then that can sometimes discourage them, and then they'll be like, oh, well, we can't flex around your schedule. We have our own thing to do, so we're just not going to do it. So that can kind of push people off and not make them want to do it. So I've made public social media posts like, hey, anybody want to come over, record one? People have shown interest. I haven't always messaged them back, because more times than not, I will actually forget to message them back. So that's all on me. That's all my fault. There's also the fact that a lot of my friends who I talk to a lot, also besides having their own jobs, a lot of them also are at other colleges now. So you can kind of understand where I'm coming from, where everybody's at school now on top of having a job. So scheduling multiple people to meet up at one time around each other's schedules proved to be pretty difficult, which is why I just like didn't really bother trying to like put in a lot of effort into trying to record those. It just wasn't working out with me and with everybody else. That doesn't mean that That doesn't mean that I don't want to do them. I still do. I still really love just sitting down and, you know, talking with people about similar interests or interesting topics or whatever. So what I'm thinking for the podcast, since school started, is at one point I said once a week. That proved to be overly difficult, and for a little bit I never touched base on them again. So I want to try to start doing one a month. I feel like one a month allows me, gives me more time to sit down and talk to people and schedule like, hey, let's meet up a couple weeks from now at my place or your place or wherever for like an hour. And then that's kind of how I'm planning around this. The podcasts are still probably going to be around that half an hour mark. I feel like an hour kind of pushes this. Also, the camera that I use doesn't actually record even up to a full half an hour continuously. Like, it'll put itself to sleep before then. So it gets really annoying when you have to get up and like re-press the record button over and over. And then I think the last thing I wanted to touch base on was the car videos. I know I said I was gonna do more over the summer, and I've only done one. I am very sorry about that, if any of you are disappointed to begin with, but it goes back to the whole scheduling thing, and the part where a lot of my car friends only make up a small like percentage of my like total kind of group of friends. So when I try to reach out to people on Facebook, I only have a couple people interested, and then scheduling falls apart, or sometimes they might not have a car that I feel like is interesting to me enough for me to want to make a video about. Like, imagine you trying to sit down and like play a game or watch a movie or something that you're not interested in. That's kind of how it is for me trying to pick what cars I want to, you know, do a review on. Like, if I don't think I would be interested in driving that car, or if I don't think other people would be interested in watching a video about that car, then I don't want to, you know, put in time and effort into something that will just end up being, you know, it possibly ignored completely. You know, to me that's wasted time and effort. So that is probably sounds like me sounding picky. Like, I guess that it is, but that's just how I am. But about my personal car, my daily driver, if you go back and watch the video from almost a year ago now, it's the Supercharged Escape, and what I'm doing is getting a whole lot of new parts for it, and I'm continuing the build that the original owner started. So I'm getting a whole new suspension setup soon, whole new lighting, and I have a lot of plans for that car. So as those parts start trickling in and I am able to, you know, purchase them, because I'm basically out of money now, I'm going to be making update videos about the car. So look for those. I'm really excited. What's up first on the list is probably going to be a set of coilovers from BC Racing. And I think those should be arriving within the next week during the time that I'm recording this, which is, I think, the 3rd of September. So yeah, within the next week, they should be arriving. You can stay up to date on my Instagram and my Instagram and Facebook, my Twitter pages. They're all in the description below. If there's something that you feel like I missed or you have any questions, leave them in the comments. I'll respond, definitely. And then, yeah, I think that's really all I have to say for today, guys. Just, you know, look out for the month of September. Not going to be as much content, but probably going to be more focused on This month, I want to focus more on creating good videos than more videos, if that makes sense. So you can go ahead, leave a comment. I already said that I'm, I sound like an idiot now. Okay. Until next time, until the month of October starts, I will see you later, brownies. Bye.